For this second stage of the 3 days of Provence, the Col de la Gineste will have the final word. Make no mistake, however. Despite the Col moniker, the Gineste is an obstacle well within the capabilities of many within the peloton. A bunched finish is a definite possibility.
You've got 1 minute 30 over the peloton. It turned out to be a good move.
Attack in the peloton.
Peloton is 1 minute 30 behind you. The peloton is 1 minute 30 behind you. won the intermediate sprint. That's less points for our competitors.
Only 2 kilometers left. The red pennant is in sight. Another kilometer of climbing for the front of the race.
Say that everything is going well for him at the moment. Here's the white jersey of this day.